Mike, be careful.
Ma'am, are you okay? Are you all right, ma'am?
Look, take the car. Just take whatever you want, okay?
That's the idea, baby.
What's wrong with you? Those things are the enemy. We're all supposed to be on the same side.
There ain't no fucking size no more. Supplies. Everything's so hard to come by these days. Everything.
Fuck you.
Thanks. Glad we got her permission. We've been watching you, young lady. You made us hungry.
Hey, what do you want? You want guns? You want ammo? Take whatever the fuck you want. No.
Where are you from?
Austin. Came from fucking Austin.
And more of those things there?
There's fucking all kinds of those fucking things everywhere, man. What the fuck do you think?
She was
Yeah. Found her watered in the woods. About 5 days back. Thought we could use her. But we've been taking care of her. Good care. I swear. She was one of our own. Hey, where are you going? You can't fucking leave me out here, man. Not the night coming. I'm just trying to survive. Just like you.
Wait!
You fucking bitch! Fuck!
Oh, God!
Hey. Hello? Hi. Isn't he the most beautiful baby boy you've ever seen? Yeah. What's his name?
Jacob. Jacob Wallace Jr.
And what's your name?
Annabelle.
Okay, Annabelle. Well, we need to get out of here, okay? All right, come on. Come with me. That's easy. Yep, you come with me. Out here, we won't last the night. Plus, you're gonna want to be somewhere safe when it gets dark.
Nowhere safe.
I'm with a group of survivors. A lot of them used to be cops. We have guns, ammunition, food, water. We even have electricity. Listen, if you take us there, I promise you a safe place for the night, plus as much food, ammo, and gas as you can carry tomorrow.
Where is it?
Dallas. It's less than an hour and a half.
Things. There are more of them there?
They've been hitting us every night, but we've held them off.
Let's go.
Come on. I'm Sam. It's short for Samantha, but everybody just calls me Sam.
Rourke.
Is that your first name or your last?
He's so beautiful.
What do you think's wrong with her?
Where'd you start?
Are you okay? Look, I know I didn't say it back there, but thanks for what you did. You don't meet a lot of good people these days.
What makes you think I'm good people? Where are you?
We're a block from Commerce Street. They're everywhere. We need you to be ready for us.
Chris? Is it Mike?
I made
made myself a wooden heart to sail the blood-red sea.
Incoming!
Move! And I mean move!
Okay, scouts are coming.
Lock them down now!
All right, kids, let's go! Double drill, double time, let's go!
God damn it, if they open the door, we're gonna be there in seconds!
We're heading down to the garage right now, Stan. Aim forward.
Okay, people, you know the drill. Swift but safe.
All of them, go, 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 go.
A group of marauders. We were ambushed.
Sam? What the hell is going on here, and who the hell is he?
His name is Rourke, and if it wasn't for him, I'd be dead too.
You gotta quit bringing back strays, Sam. Eventually, you're gonna bring back the wrong kind.
You in charge here?
Hey! Where are you from, mister?
New York.
New York? How the hell did you get all the way down here then, huh?
I drove.
All by yourself?
Wait a second. You've been on your own ever since the plague started.
Yeah, hunting.
Fuck you. Hunting them? What are you gonna do? Kill them all?
There's millions of those goddamn things out there.
Yeah, well, there's a lot less of them from here to the Bronx, asshole.
This fucking guy's crazy.
Christ, Frank, we're not gonna let this guy stay here, are we?
What are you, ex-military? Or a convict?
What does that matter? Drew was a convict. And no offense, but Vlad wasn't exactly a saint, and we took him in.
Oh, no offense. I don't fucking like Drew, and I can't stand fucking Vlad being here either, to be honest with you.
Fuck you.
No, no, listen to me, Paler.
I owe her almost fuel and ammunition.
Kill Mike.
She owes me.
And fucking attack Sam. This guy could be one of those fucks that attacked you and killed Mike.
Hey, no.
You.
You kill my brother, motherfucker.
Okay. It's gonna get out of hand.
You kill my brother, motherfucker.
We found a plane just outside of Fair Creek. It's not even 100 miles from here. It's a cargo plane. It'll carry every single one of us.
Hey. Show me. Come on. You come with us. What?
Move it out.
This is where we got attacked, and this is where the plane is. It's just sitting there, waiting for us.
What do you think, Vince? Can you fly us out on that?
Well, it looks fine enough. What about the avionics?
The landing gear and the rudders looked good. There's nothing obstructing the air.
The engines?
Oil looked good to me. There's no water in the fuel tank. I'm only single-engine certified, and you told me what to look for, and I looked. This is the best option that we have.
If the plane is what she says it is, then, yeah, I'll make it fly.
All we have to do is survive the night, leave at the crack of dawn, and let this place disappear in our rear view. In the meantime, I'm sorry, but I don't trust you. I'm not trying to cause trouble, but we're going to be needing your weapons.
Well, I hope you can walk on water, old man.
Because you're going to need a fucking miracle to make that happen.
Just give him the guns. Please.
Ethan.
If it's any consolation, you will get him back. We'll stick with the deal that Sam made with you. We'll give you fuel, ammo, whatever you need. But for tonight, your ass is gonna be locked in a cell.
Fucking thank you!
Frank, come on, he gave you his guns.
What if it was a scam? He works his way in here, tries to kill us in our sleep, take everything we have.
What do you say, Mike?
It is decided.
Let me show you to your room.
You'll have to excuse my old man. He bleeds blue.
You did prior to this shit happening, anyways. He was chief of detectives back when detectives still mattered. Then we lose Mom. My brother Evan becomes one of those things. I guess he kind of lost the plot a little after that.
Yeah, there's plenty of that going around.
Yeah, well, the whole world's gone crazy, right? So, let me ask you, what's crazy in a crazy world?
So why don't you guys just drive straight through?
It's at least 3 days' drive from Baja. With all the families, the children, we'd never have lasted that long on the road. And if the Marauders didn't get to us, these things would have. It'd be like ringing the dinner bell. That's why we needed that plane. This? You know, we really believed our defenses would hold. You know, our plan was to wait them out, rebuild. Figured eventually these things would starve themselves to death. Our mistake.
That bigger one I shot at the garage.
The one in the camo?
Yeah.
He's new. Showed up out of the blue maybe 2-3 weeks ago. Big son of a bitch. And this one's a little different. He watches. We're guessing he's the one that led the rest of these things to us, because they've been hitting us hard every night ever since, man. Gathering like roaches up at that hotel.
Where's that exactly?
Baker?
Yeah.
About a mile from here. It's infested, man. Listen, pal. My dad's good on his word, okay? He'll live up to the deal. Hey. Thanks for bringing Sam home safe. Take a look at the bright side. You're a lot safer in this cage.
Just keep an eye on him.
I'm sorry about them locking you up like this. Hey, what was New York like?
Same as everywhere else. People dead, dying.
I never got to see it. I always wanted to. I was gonna go to law school and get married, have kids, all that stuff. You met Ethan. I was engaged to his younger brother, Evan. We were at home when everything happened. The news said, stay in your homes, lock your doors, you'll be safe there, so that's where we were. Two of them got in, and Evan told me to go to the bathroom and lock the door and hide. And that's exactly what I did. I can remember sitting on the cold floor and just covering my ears like a scared little kid. But I could still hear all this noise, and then it just stopped. And when he came in after me, he wasn't Evan anymore. He'd forgotten who I was. If Ethan hadn't showed up, I'd be dead. He had to kill his own brother. Nobody should have to do that, you know?
Once they turn, it doesn't matter who they were before. They'll turn on you faster than you can pull the trigger.
How do you think it all happened?
A lot of speculation on how it happened, but it doesn't matter. Pretty obvious how it's gonna end.
No, there's a survivalist colony in Baja. It's in the middle of the desert. It's remote, 150 miles from the nearest anything. Even as fast as those things are, they couldn't get to it without burning to death first.
Listen, it doesn't matter how much distance you put between you and them. They will find a way.
Then why'd you even come here? I thought you wanted to get on that plane.
I never said that.
You know, there's been something I've been thinking a lot about. Back in the garage, I saw your face when the door closed. This moment of recognition between you and that thing. You want to tell me what that was about?
Yeah, it took something from me. And I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get it back.
Hey, I thought I told you to watch her.
Watch you do what? Feed a fake baby a real nipple?
It's okay, get some rest. I got her.
I can stay if you want. Keep you company.
It's okay, I got her.
All right. There's only so many cats left in the world, right? You're gonna fold eventually.
No garage, no front entrance, nothing.
I rigged this thing hard, man.
Chris, these motherfuckers took the cameras out. The fuck are they doing?
Whatever it is, it's not good.
Thank you.
Chris, get up on the 5th and find out how they got in and then seal it up.
I'm on it.
It's too late for that, man.
Somebody do something real fucking quick. We don't have much time.
Sid, wait. Frank, please don't do this in front of my little girl, okay? Sophia, I want you to go outside with Miss Ernesto, okay? Sophia, Daddy loves you. Please, everybody, listen up. The sun burns in 4 hours, okay? Everybody rest up and be ready to go at first light. Tomorrow, we leave this place. Rest up.
Open it up.
Okay. Well, hot, striking.
Hold it, hold it.
Something's got a hold of it. I don't know.
Try it again. Whoa, whoa.
Motor's trying. It's engaged, it just didn't go.
One more time. Stop. Gonna burn the motor out.
What's going on?
We gotta go around. Chris, hold the fort down.
You got it.
Fish? I don't know. Something's binding it. Something's got a hold of it.
Holy shit.
So that's what all the noise was.
They don't do shit like this. Fuck!
I'm telling you, we don't move them cars. Garage door ain't even gonna budge with all that weight on it.
We're never moving off of that shit to get us out of here before nightfall. Now, we get caught out in the open road with all those people after dark, and we'll have every one of those things for miles around, chasing us all the way to the airport.
If we even made it there.
We'll just have to move what we can today. Leave first thing in the morning.
This building ain't gonna last till morning.
No, no way.
We move even half of that shit today, and they'll just move it right back when night comes.
They can do it all in one night. They can do it all again.
It would take us days to clear a path. Even if we knew how to do it, if we had the means, what we gotta do is get vehicles from the outside.
Exactly. I mean, we just get some of those, load up our shit, and be on our way.
Nah, man, those vehicles have been running out there for 3 years. Batteries are dead, tires are dry rotted. We're never gonna find enough working vehicles to get us out of here by sunset.
There's gotta be a way.
Take out their leader,
I kill that Alpha, and the rest of those fucking animals be ripping each other apart to take his place.
How do you know that?
Because I've done it before. And that just might give you the chance you need to get to that plane.
What the hell are you talking about? You want to go after them? Attacking those things is the exact opposite of what we need to do. You know, I'm trying to keep these people alive.
I'm not asking for any of these people to go with me.
Well, what exactly are you asking for?
Gunpowder, detonators, explosives. You give me the supplies I need, and I will hit that den when they sleep.
I knew it. This guy is gonna lead us to our grave. Who the fuck are you that we should be listening to you anyway? And what the hell are you even doing in here?
Why don't you shut your fucking mouth for once?
So let me get this straight. You're gonna make your way down to the heart of these things. Kill the Alpha on its own turf with the hopes of leaving the other ones distracted long enough so we can all hop in our imaginary cars and drive this very real nightmare-filled 90-mile trip to Sam's plane?
Yeah.
Cool, just check it.
That den, that hotel, it's 12 stories of darkness, night and day.
Yeah, they sleep in packs. Lower levels, basement. That's where I'll find them.
You know where they are. Why don't you just burn the damn building down?
Yeah, I could torch the place. But as soon as one of those things wakes up and screams, they'll scatter like roaches. I have to get the Alpha.
That's all this is about for you, isn't it? The Alpha.
You want to get out of here, right? Fly off to this brave new world? Will you give me what I want? And I'll at least make that a possibility.
You're not going to get 25 feet in that goddamn hotel. It's a death trap. You know it, and I know it.
You're all running out of time.
You will die if you stay here.
We have no other choice. We gotta find them vehicles.
This city had 2 million people in it. We can find cars that run.
Chief, it'll never work. Now, we may find the cars, but we'll never get to that plane before dark.
We just gotta hang on a little longer.
What's there to hang on to? Chief? I mean, at least this guy's got a plan that gives us a fighting chance.
Chris, what are you talking about? What about Madeline? What about Max?
I already lost one family. I ain't gonna lose another. Chief, I'd follow you to hell and back, you know that. But I'm sorry. Today you're wrong.
He's right, Dad. We're not gonna make it to that plane before nightfall. This could be our only chance.
You wanna go? Go. You wanna die? Go die. The rest of us, we got work to do.
What?
I don't trust Rourke.
And let's not forget, you're the one that brought him here in the first place, right?
Well, maybe I shouldn't have. Maybe I was wrong.
Listen, Sam, I know it's all about starting over for you, all right? For all of us. But you tried, right?
How can you just give up like this? What about Frank? I mean, what about all these people? They're our family now.
You know, they used to be a lot like you, Sam. Think that maybe that somehow, some way, we could see this through.
Now? I feel like sacrifices have to be made.
What?
Come on, Sam. We're just waiting for the inevitable here, right? Thing is, I made a decision. I do not want one of those things standing over me when I take my final breath. I may not be able to beat him, but I'm not gonna sit here and do nothing either.
time you and Max, I said I'd look after you. I'm doing this for us. You understand that?
I know.
Remember when we were kids? We used to tell Evan and I stories about John Hunt Morgan and his raiders. They made it all the way to Indiana and Ohio during the Civil War. It was the farthest north any of the Confederates had ever traveled. They drew tens of thousands of Federals away from their duties.
But the South lost the war. And Morgan and his raiders, they were all slaughtered.
Yeah. They were slaughtered,
but not on that day. Listen, Dad, I know it's been different since Evan. I know that. For what it's worth, I want you to know that I'm sorry that I had to be the one.
Come see me off? That's sweet. See you later, Crocodile.
Don't do this, Drew.
Rourke knows what he's doing, all right? He's got a plan.
Does he?
Kiss me and I'll stay.
I'm serious, Drew.
So was I. See ya.
Up the street is a stop sign with the center shot out. It's 300 yards. Crosswind's coming in, cutting through these buildings. Wreak havoc on my bullets. So if you find yourself in a heap of trouble, make it back to that marker, and I'll cover you from up top.
Sam, get those people moving. We gotta find some vehicles.
Weston, get that front door camera back online. Copy that, Chief. I'm on it.
You heard him.
What day is it?
July 27th.
Thought so.
Why?
Your son's birthday is 2 days from now. I used to send him a card every year, but I never heard anything back.
National Guard did all they could to protect us. We were heading this hotel, they made their last stand there. Didn't realize they were just packing meat in one place like a goddamn buffet. They lasted 2 days.
Yeah, I wanted to get down there myself. Hell, we all did. Luckily, Frank talked me out of it. Kept us all together.
I remember when Frank brought Drew in for DUI right when the plague started, right, Drew?
Yeah.
Been with us ever since. Vlad, on the other hand, we found Vlad wandering the city half-naked, starving to death. Couldn't write a better story, actually. Him and his Russian commando platoon jacked this airliner out of Moscow. Brought it all the way to Miami and crash-landed, right?
Right. Hey, Vlad, man. Now, you Russians can fight and drink vodka, but you can't fly planes? What's up with that?
Don't worry, buddy. If I lived in Russia, I'd want to get the fuck out, too.
They've been in the
be in the deepest, darkest hole in this place.
The basement.
Exactly.
That's where we're gonna bury him. Listen, if shit goes south, find an exit. Head towards the light. You two, with the rope. If we get split up, head to the roof. We'll rappel from there.
How's it going out there, people? Any luck?
Nothing yet.
Nothing on my end either. Ernest and I split up. Doesn't look good. This place is fucked up, man.
Well, why don't you just kick it up a notch? We don't find some transportation, we're not getting out of here.
You got that?
Copy that.
Serious. Look, I can do this. I want to do it.
So where's Chris?
It's over. What the fuck are you talking about? What's over, Flynn? What?
Fucking over. Go.
They're going after Chris. Chris, it's Ethan. Do you copy? Chris, it's Ethan. Do you copy?
I'm here, man. But I'm in bad fucking shape. Those things are right outside my door, and they're gonna get in.
Listen to me. Stay put. We may have a way to find
you. Just stay where you are.
Nah, it's too late. You just tell Max and Madeline I love them.
No, you hold tight, Chris.
I'm coming to get you. You hear me? When that sun comes down, those fuckers are gonna be on us again, man.
We need the rope. We need the fucking rope! Chris has the rope. I think he's right beneath us.
Motherfucker!
Hook up on that ladder. What's the problem? We gotta go.
I ain't going anywhere. Chris got me. What a friend's for, right? Oh, man, come on. Come on, take a look at this, man. I think I'm gonna say... I tell you something, there is a bright side. At least I don't get eaten by one of those things.
Frank, we got one. We got a car.
Attagirl, come on back here right now.
I'll be right there.
Looks like you weren't the only one able to find a ride, Princess.
It's not enough.
What are you talking about?
I mean, it's not enough. We've got close to 40 people here.
All right, well, fuck that. It'll take whoever we can take. It's every man for himself right now.
Why the hell did you even come back here, then?
Because I can't fly a goddamn plane. Vince, get in the car. Come on,
You're
get in the
piece
car.
Of shit, Dugan.
Vince, come on, let's go. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Dugan, you piece of shit. He's
come
not
on,
getting
Vince.
In the car.
I'm not fucking...
Holy shit.
Now we're talking.
Vince!
Vince, come on!
I think we all fit now, asshole.
Yeah!
Anybody need a ride?
Yeah,
baby!
Incoming!
You got them all killed, didn't you?
I didn't ask anybody to go with me.
You should be laying out there with them. My son would be here right now if it hadn't been for you.
We're all on borrowed time, old man. At least you have the fucking guts to go with me.
Hey.
Chief! No! Chief!
Shut up! Just shut up, both of you! All right? Nobody's plan worked.
Damn you.
We gotta figure this out together. We're all gonna fucking die here.
What the hell are we gonna do, huh? We can't fight all these goddamn things.
I shot that Alpha 3 times. Right in the chest, and it just kept coming.
Maybe you missed.
I didn't miss! That thing's just different than the others. It just won't die.
Everything dies.
Piece of shit!
Never gonna get past that many.
Shit. Look. Fucking Dugan.
What the hell's he doing?
He's trying to make a run for it.
Oh, he won't last 30 seconds out there.
Yeah, not a chance. Yeah, we're gonna use him.
As bait?
See, old man. Those things will be back here soon. You ready to make that stand? Those are your people out there. They need you. Ain't no secret, I don't like losing the fight. Never have, never will. Not to nobody, not to nothing. Especially when it's something really worth fighting for. And that's what this fight is all about. People. Survival. So it's really quite simple, folks. We hold the line tonight, all these people will live. If we don't, if we fail, they'll all die.
He's right. You want these people to survive. It's up to you. Make it count.
Bish.
Huh? We'll see each other again, Chief.
Thanks for sticking around.
Thank you.
Katie? What was she like?
She was perfect. She was everything.
And the Alpha killed her?
It turned her. I couldn't leave her like that.
Wait. I want to stay. Let me help you.
If we don't make it out of here, those people are going to need somebody. Somebody to lead them. Somebody with hope.
okay?
Thank you.
not coming with us, are you?
Still more of them out there.
But you killed it. You killed the Alpha. Isn't that what you wanted?
Hang on to that hope, Sam.
Now I'm bitter and back again. Wasn't what I would call myself. Mud was blind by the water's edge. I was born down. On fire can light the way. Disappear on the blackest day. Cannot fear on a wounded face. I was born.